All right, so this is a reaction video to Rebecca Garten's and Jeremiah's song Comfortable. Jeremiah likes collaborating with UK artists, respect to him each and every time. So yeah, let's just get into it. Before we even get into it, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Yeah, hit the bell notification because we're going to be uploading on a regular basis. If you not are familiar, then now you're going to get familiar. Get comfortable. Get comfortable. Yeah? Get comfortable. Let's go. Listen, hey, listen, I want you women to know, yeah, it's okay for you to express how you feel to a particular guy that you have feelings for, yeah? It's okay. Get comfortable with feeling uncomfortable to get comfortable. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yeah, it's completely fine. If you really are feeling that guy, it's okay. Show that you're feeling that guy. Let them know, not just with your words, but show with your actions. You understand? But let's get back into it. So I do this time with you, so you say that you do. Wait, so Jeremiah's not in the video? Why? Like, I understand quarantine and all that, but you can make it work. Green screen and all that. But anyway. Yeah, I'm comfortable with that. Like, I'm comfortable with them type of R&B vibes. I'm comfortable with that. Yeah, I'm comfortable with women expressing how they feel towards me. Yeah, let's just talk about a personal level here real quick. Give me, when a woman tells me and shows me how she feels about me and she's comfortable with that, do you know how attractive that is? Like, that is super fucking attractive. It's real attractive. I don't know how to explain. Like, I don't know how to explain it other than it's a phenomenal feeling. Yeah? And there's a difference between knowing, like, you know when you know someone's real, like, that woman, well, I speak from a guy's perspective. So it's like, I know when a woman's interested in me, right? So my thing is, if she doesn't show it to me, like evidently in terms of she's trying to hide it because she may think that I may hurt her because of her previous experience, fair enough. But you should never let your previous experiences, yeah, hinder you from your future experiences, yeah? Because it's never going to be the same. This is why it's important to learn how dating and relationships actually work, so it releases you of that fear and you just get comfortable with expressing how you genuinely feel, not just verbally, but with your actions. So big up Rebecca Garten for being comfortable to be able to express how she feels. Get me? I like that. I'm not saying she's expressing how she feels towards me. I mean, you never know, one day, I don't know. I never know what life holds sometimes. However, I am just gonna say this. This is a 10 out of 10 track. I like the visuals, although I would have loved to seen Jeremiah in the videos one, seeing their chemistry with each other, because I like when there is that male and female cameos and videos, even though there is a male in that video, don't get it twisted, but I'm talking about the artist, because sometimes that chemistry is like some next level things, isn't it? So who knows, maybe they're performing together one day and you know the chemistry is gonna be there, isn't it? And you know, let things flow. But yeah, the link to the original video is in the description box below. Go watch that, go watch that. Big up Rebecca Garten, big up Jeremiah. Big up everyone in the R&B scene, especially in the UK R&B scene. Get me? You lot need to be seen, so that's why I'm doing these type of reactions. So if you know of any R&B artist, yeah, especially in the UK, yeah, or in general really, but especially in the UK, leave that in the comment section below. Let me know what you want me to react to, and I will react to that. Do you understand? Leave that in the comment section below. Yeah? Because I am... This channel, the Attribute Untrust channel, is going to be one of the reasons why R&B, especially in the UK, is going to get back in the mainstream. Yeah? Anyway, if you got any questions, any topics you'd like for us to discuss in the video, like I've mentioned, leave that in the comment section below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification, because you never know the video you suggest might just be next.